Good morning, everyone. It is June 4th. It's like 9:14. I just woke up like 30 minutes ago. We're about to go grab coffee because, of course, how else are we gonna start the day? Can you tell I'm really tired? I'm not functioning. I just need some espresso in my veins and then I'll be good. I have no idea what the plan is for today, but I'll keep you guys updated. We are going to dinner. I know that for sure. We've been going to dinner. I think our plan is to do dinner out every day, lunch and breakfast in. So, that's fun. Here's what the view looks like today. Wow. The sun is out. I'll keep you guys updated with what we're doing. Definitely dinner, and then we're gonna, hang on. Wow, the lighting. Love it. I wanted to put my hand down on this tiki bar so I could, whatever. You guys don't care about the lighting. We are gonna go grab some coffee. I'll show you guys the coffee place wherever we go. Rate it. So far, my favorite was that Carmella place that I had. That was my favorite drink. That was so good. Yesterday, I got like a coconut and white chocolate iced latte, and it was it was fine. The first two I had were the best. Not that you guys really care, but just wanted to tell you. Anyone else think that oatmeal tastes better on vacation? Just me. I feel like it tastes really good. It's always what I want for breakfast on vacation is a bowl of oatmeal with strawberries in it and a little bit of brown sugar, and it's yummy. A pool cleaner came. Look how sparkling clean it looks. No leaves in there. Woohoo! Happy place of the day. The seed with Amelia. Wow. Coffee like 30 minutes ago, probably less than that, and now we're leaving again because Kenna wants to go see if we can get an importer for her digital camera because the SD, it's not reading the SD card, but I have a feeling that the camera's broken and that it's just not gonna be able to read any, and she's gonna be very upset. We just went to Walmart. We got, hopefully, Kenna's SD card importer. Everyone say a little prayer for us. I know where this is gonna be up by the time, but like, still, just say it that it works because this camera's freaking actually so annoying, but she's got a bunch of cute pictures on it that we want, so say a little prayer for us. All right, guys, don't mind my hair, because I just was swimming. I am making wonton pizzas, so this is we got working so far. We got some with sauce, and then some without sauce, and then we got some that are about to come nice and steamy out of here, and some ranch. And I think the plan is today, we figured out we're just gonna hang out at the house until it's time to get ready for dinner, which will be in about 2.5 hours. We'll probably start getting ready for dinner because dinner is at 6. So it should be fun. We're just gonna go to like a bar grill kind of area. I think it's just got like American food and some other things, but it should be fun. Everyone's still outside, I'll show you. Pretty day. Oh, pretty day. It is gorgeous outside, so I can't wait to get back out there. It's like really hot. Alright guys, time for dinner part 2. We're going to Kenna's place. Beach house. What's wrong with my camera?
Oh. Not locked. I'll take care of
you
it.
You get dirty.
I just cleaned it off. This is weird. Pitbulls. Okay, pitbulls here. Here.
Oh, what's he saying?
Say it again.
Fireball.
Alright guys, we made it to our place. This is our little view of the beach. Aw, it's so pretty. There's my dad.
Oh, that's actually not bad.
There's Amelia. And there's Kenny.
You get,
yeah. And I ordered the most expensive thing on the menu. Just kidding, it wasn't the most expensive thing, it was just one of them. So, sorry dad. I'm excited though, it's pecan crusted trout. Literally, I love pecan so much. If you know me, I love pecan. Here's my food. I got Parmesan potato and pecan crusted trout. We got shrimp tacos. And Amelia got the cloud nine. All right guys, we're walking to get our photos taken down at this pier. I have socks on, so wish me luck. There's Amelia, there's Kenna, there's my dad, and there's the beautiful beach and there's no seaweed down here. All right, we just finished getting our pictures. There's everyone. Now we're gonna go to Razzle Berry's, which if you remember, that's where we went like a couple years ago to get ice cream with the cute guy. It's been 2 years though. He's definitely still not gonna be working there, but it'll be fun anyway. We made it to Razzle Berry's and we got our ice cream, but he's not here, unfortunately. He's not working, so, but that's okay. We still got our razzle dazzle ready to take some pictures. I got butter pecan. What did you get, Kenna?
What does it look like?
Pistachio.
Oh my god.
I got cherry vanilla.
Cherry vanilla?
I got butter pecan. It's on my nose.
Yeah, it's on your nose. Thanks, guys, for tuning in today. I am really tired, so I'm not gonna make this outro long. I'm like, I literally almost fell asleep on a bench. Thanks for watching. Good night. Good morning, everybody. Yay, vacation day.
Four,
technically, but like three if you really want to talk about like getting rest and being there for the entire day.
Yeah, I don't really count the first day.
Okay, then three, technically. It is 9:24. We leave Saturday morning, so we really only have Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Sadly, we got 3 days left. Okay. You guys are
I got really
get some
bad
coffee.
Sleep.
I did too last night. Last night was really
bad.
I
slept good, but I woke up at like 4 a.m.
That's
I don't
miserable.
Know why.
Did you fall back asleep or no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was like, that's literally terrible. Yeah, no, I kept waking up throughout the night and rolling over.
I woke up at like 7, at like 7, like 30. And then I just couldn't fall back asleep, so I just like rest for like 20 minutes, and I like check my phone and be like, oh wow, it's only this time, and then I just got up.
Yeah, when you got up, I was like, oh, okay, if Kenna's getting up, I need to get up, because that's saying something, because Kenna sleeps in the latest.
Yeah, I was actually surprised you said you'd go get coffee. I was like, wait.
Same, and then when you said, actually, I don't want to go, I was like, no, you're coming at least one day.
She already said she was coming.
Yeah.
Your morning voice is so annoying.
Mine?
Yeah. Mine! What do you mean?
I think it sounds beautiful.
Thank you. Okay, I'll try to talk more like this. So we're gonna go get coffee?
No,
like, that's like, even more annoying.
It's like, it's so like cracky.
I'm still nasally and I took my allergy pill, so shut up. I will zoom in on your face because you're rude. Okay, let's go get our coffee and our acai bowls.
List of champions.
What do you guys think?
My dad's got the same thing. Say good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Stop at Playables when you're down in Fort Lauderdale.
Allie, like, don't redo it. I don't want my stomach in it. You always feel whenever I don't like it.
How is it?
Allie.
Kenny, your stomach was not once in it.
Is my face in it right now?
Yes.
Dude, my stomach wasn't in it.
Is it good, Dad?
Mm-hmm. We got no plans. We got nothing to do. You tell me you love me. I go start the coffee. Sunday morning, easy love.
Guys, I have no idea what I look like, and my bun is definitely really funny, but we're at the beach. It's just me and Amelia and my dad. There he is. If you can see him, I can't even see what I'm filming right now.
I just got so much sand in my lotion.
It's sticking to you now?
Yeah.
Awesome. Hopefully the, oh my gosh, I can't even think straight. The beach gets it off. Water, jeez, okay. We're gonna get in for a little bit. Seaweed is crazy, but it's okay. It's still very pretty. All right, guys, it is a lot later in the day. Hopefully you like my hair curling technique. Please don't judge me. This is the only way I can curl my hair. It's 5:02. Right now we're getting ready to go to dinner. I might just have to combine tomorrow's vlog with today's vlog unless I get like a cool segment of something, just because today we woke up, got coffee and acai bowls, went to the beach, and then we were just out swimming the whole day. And then I came in like an hour ago to get ready. I took a shower, blow dried my hair, and now I'm curling it. And I gotta do some makeup, get an outfit on, and we're gonna go eat Mexican, which should be really fun. Please don't judge my technique. That cat came back last night too, and we gave it some more food, but we weren't like prepared, and we gave it mozzarella, so we named the cat Mozzarella, and then we're calling it Moxie. But we need to get it some actual food, because if it comes back, we can't keep feeding it mozzarella because it's not good for cats. So that's the plan, I'm pretty sure. And we gotta get like some other stuff, like more cereal and forget, something else. So that's the plan.
All right, guys, we're out to dinner at, what is this place called?
Luna Cocina Taqueria.
Luna Cocina Taqueria.
Don't mind my Spanish, I'm not good.
Just got this. We got queso, which I don't like, but they ate the entire thing, and it wasn't even queso. It was just like melted cheese. There was my dad over there.
Yo, what up?
D-Man. D-Man in the house is what he says. Look at a little crusty.
D-Man got some sun.
Yeah, we got some sun. I'm really exhausted, so if I have no personality, that's why. I'm very tired. D-Man, and also, I have a bullet hole in my neck.
We got ladies. Hey, available dude right now. Yeah. 330-241.
I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry if you had to see that. Fritchies, we're back. I got chocolate and strawberry. My dad got vanilla chip and strawberry. Is that what you get, Dad?
It's vanilla chip.
Delicious?
Chocolate
and
strawberry.
Chocolate and strawberry. And Kenna just got Italian ice without the ice cream.
Oh, really?
Loser.
Same.